band aid. Oh. Was that today?
Yeah, that was a cut today. I been had it. It just on the last play during goal line, try to make a tackle. My helmet cut me.
Is that you said the Brendan Douglas thing? I'm assuming you don't hear many people say that felt pretty good after they hit.
Oh yeah,
Brendan.
It wasn't one of them.
Did you win the war there, or did it you wasn't just
one
survive
of them,
it?
It wasn't one of those hits where he seen me. Just tell you that right now.
Okay.
He didn't see me.
I'm sorry, go ahead.
You got it.
Who do you give the edge to today? Like, did the offense win, the defense win?
Beginning, defense was winning. Then offense started coming to life after they started scoring touchdowns. So I say it was even.
Saw you working in the slot a little bit on Thursday. How do you like that, kind of being up closer to the action on defense? How's it been learning that?
Playing a slot, you guard their best wide receiver. So I guess guarding Conley going to make me even better just to get ready for the rest of the wide receivers in the SEC. You know, Conley one of the best. So he just made, at practice, he just makes me better.
What was Coach Pruitt's response to the D-backs today?
Same thing as every day. Just go out there, make the calls, have fun, play hard, and hustle back to the ball before the offense get back there so you can get ready for the next play.